Happy Sunday, everybody. I'm just sitting here, well, laying here, thinking about my mother. You guys know her as Big Crip Jackie, but she was mommy to me. I'm just reflecting on back in the days, realizing that my mother was looking for something that she couldn't give us because it wasn't given to her. I believe I spoke on that before, but I thank God that I was able to forgive my mother. I said, "Mommy, I forgive you and I love you." And I knew my mother was at peace because I didn't know until after my mother kind of passed that she just kept asking for me, like she wanted to see me, she wanted to talk to me. And I know deep down inside what she wanted. She wanted to apologize to me. For many things. But I forgave her. And I miss her. Honestly, I miss her so much. The things that I'm going through now, which I could talk to her about it. So, you know, it's hard. Her not being here. I'm glad that you guys showed my mother how much you cared about her and how much you loved her, because that's what she was looking for. She didn't get it as a child, so to all those out there that show my mother love before and after, I salute you. Thank you guys.